House of Wisdom dispute. The existence of the House of Wisdom is presently disputed, as is its form and function. Arabist Dimitri Gutas posits in his 1998 book that House of Wisdom is a translation error from Khizanat al-Hikma, which he asserts simply means a storehouse, and that there are few sources from the era during the Abbasid era that mention the House of Wisdom by the name Bayt al-Hikma. This theory is debatable, owing to the destruction of the round city of Baghdad and conflicting sources in both academic texts and poetry. It is likely, given the Abbasid Caliph's patronage of the arts and sciences, that an extensive library existed in Baghdad, and that scholars could have access to such texts, judging by the volume of work produced by scholars centered in Baghdad. Without consistent naming conventions, a physical ruin, or corroborating texts, the phrase House of Wisdom may just as well have been a metaphor for the larger academic community in Baghdad rather than a physical academy specializing in translation work.